here reporting on location in Richmond, Virginia at the Richmond Flying Squirrel Stadium known as the Diamond. I really like this logo. It's a good hat. It can go with anything you wear. It can go with something, you know, if you have a black shirt on or a red shirt, white shirt. I really enjoy this, and not because it's San Francisco Giants affiliate, but it's a very nice hat. As you can see from the hat, the Richmond Flying Squirrels have a squirrel on their hat. Fairly nicely done. It's a flying squirrel, obviously. I like the logo. It's a very nice logo. The Richmond Flying Squirrels are the AA affiliate of the San Francisco Giants. I'm not sure if the squirrels have something to do with Virginia, but I did see a street called Squirrel Landing Road, so it could have something to do. Maybe that's why they went with it. The Richmond Flying Squirrels were part of a Name the Team contest in 2009, and they settled on the Richmond Flying Squirrels. Out of all my hats and out of all the hat reviews, this is one of my favorites, and not just because it's a Giants affiliation, but because I really like the logo. It's clean, as you see, as I mentioned earlier. It's a nice logo. It can go with a lot of different clothing items, so it is one of my favorite hats. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my channel so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new stadium review or a new hat review. Thank you very much for watching. This is Major League Hats reporting from Richmond, Virginia.